that bitch wet. We've been going hard for too long. Can't get enough for the shoe on. Are you ready? Well, alright then. What's going on, people? It's your boy, Ross Toxin, this bitch. You already know. You already know. Another gaming review. Let's talk about it. A Way Out. Played the whole thing within the span of a couple of days. I think this game is averaging between 6 to about 7.5. Guess what? This game is amazing. It is the definitive co-op experience. You and a friend. Make it a best friend at that. Your friendship is gonna be tested. I ain't gonna lie to you. I can't begin to tell you how many scenarios him and I were in this game, where we were shouting at each other, swearing at each other, because the shit's tense. You know when you're doing a heist for GTA? It's fun, but it's tense, right? That's how some of this shit feels. You gotta distract guards whilst your friend trying to smuggle a spanner behind the toilet in this picture. It is tense as hell, but the payoff is great. I'm playing this on an Xbox One X. It's already a fairly good looking game. Doesn't look much better. You got your two options. You've got favoring performance and you've got visuals. Just go with favoring performance, because a lot of this shit is quick time. You're gonna need that low input lag. A lot of shit, time sensitive. It's a great story here. Sprinkled in that great story are little mini games that you and your friend can play. You got Connect 4, you got some old Commodore 64 type stuff. You got darts, you got baseball, you got it all. And the story is interesting enough where you wanna keep going. I wish there was more action. When the action scenes do kick off, it's pretty good. Now the gun mechanics are a tad clunky, but it's not gonna detract from you having a good time. There's only one thing I didn't like about this game, and it's the story towards the end. You wanna see how this unfolds. Initially, when I saw the trailer, saw the quick time event, I thought this is gonna be boring. But you gotta do it in time with your partner. Everything's its own mini game. And guys, it is tense as hell. The style of it's very good as well. You've got split screen. You can see what your friend is doing whilst you're doing something else. You gotta distract someone here, so your friend can get past, you'll see him trying to get past. Really good that way. One of my favorite games in recent memory. I really recommend it, and it's cheap. Worth every penny. Pick it up, love it. You take care, I'm gonna catch you guys soon.